Light described at a place by the equation E equal to 100 volt per meter sine 5 into 10 power 15 per second t plus sine 8 into 10 power 15 per second t falls on a metal surface having the work function 2.0 electron volt. Calculate the maximum kinetic energy of the photoelectrons. So here we know the concept. Ke maximum is equal to h mu by e minus w electron volts. In the given equation, photons having two different frequencies. First frequency mu 1, which is equal to omega 1 by 2 pi, that equal to 5 into 10 power 15 by 2 pi. Mu 2 is equal to omega 2 by 2 pi, that equal to 8 into 10 power 15 by 2 pi. Therefore, Ke maximum 2 is greater than Ke maximum 1. Therefore, mu 2 is greater than mu 1. So therefore, let us write Ke maximum 2 is equal to h mu 2 by e minus w. This is an electron volt. Therefore, this is 6.6 into Planck's constant, 10 power minus 34, mu 2 value 8 into 10 power 15 by, this is 2 into 3.414 into charge, 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 minus 2. So after solving, this become 5.27 minus 2, that equal to 3.27 electron volt. First option is the right option.